First at noon, the Grand Rapids Gold may be making a move downtown. Our partners at MiBiz say a team executive told them that the basketball team is working with downtown entertainment officials to see whether Van Andel Arena could be the team's new home. Its current venue, the DeltaPlex, is closing this summer. The Gold's president told News 8 the team would have an announcement on a new venue in about a week.